Hey, what's up, Esso? I just got attacked. Yeah, the dude came into our harbor and basically sank every one of our ships. Don't have any like harbor defense up. It's just been me playing the last couple of days. I recorded some of it. I was hitting the dude with mortar shots. He had a mythical schooner though, so it took so many freaking shots. Sunk our galleon, blew into some of our shit, but it was just like a whatever galleon, so I'm not too worried about it. It's kind of frustrating because I just literally built it like 2 days ago, so I'm like, was. Yeah, I'm sure. I just don't like. No, shipyard's still there, but I'm just like kind of annoyed. I had to go and basically restart all this shit. And, well, huh? I mean, he came in with a ship into the harbor. So, I don't have any cannon defenses up. All I have is a mortar tower up, but you have to be online and man those yourself, you know? Annoying. All right. I need to make a drink, so I don't even know if I'm gonna play this game tonight just because of this. You know what I mean? That's so frustrating. Oh well, whatever. It's funny. It was actually the same guy that me, Greg, and Sean kind of attacked a couple nights ago, so it's kind of like payback. But like the thing is, we went to this guy's base. We were going to do a treasure map, and it just happened to be right next to this guy's little base, right? And it was just a taming pen base with some puckle towers around it. So in order to get to the treasure map, we destroyed a puckle tower and a trough by accident, and they got mad or whatever. Well, the guy told me, he was like, "Oh, I'm not really mad. It was just like a whatever base. Wasn't even really a base." I was like, "All right. I mean, we were just trying to get treasure. We weren't trying to like raid you or anything." But anyways, it was that same guy. So you want to see all the damage, Essa? Yeah, her slow stairs. See right here, that sunk, that sunk, that sunk. Mine stayed because it was in that little harbor. I need to, man, I didn't even think about, I should have built more of those harbors. Then he was like right there in the middle where the galleon's at, and I was shooting him from our little tower up there, and he was shooting this. So he like blasted through a just a little tame wall. That's gonna be easy to repair, but that's all that was a tame wall. I've got so many layers in here, so Stephanie gets nauseous when she plays. Look, you might get nauseous too. But anyway, these are my layers right here. Sometimes I forget where I'm supposed to go. See? Stephanie's like playing. She's like, oh, I'm getting nauseous. And that was just a small one. I got this one too right here. I got this one. Actually made it easier. I put in these ones over here. See all these doors? See, that's what he blew into. I just finished actually putting a second layer on this. See our crabs? There's one right there. There's two right there, actually. See it? In the trench with you have to kill a giant squid. There's another one right there. You have to kill a giant squid, and then you can put this on there with cannons. But anyways, after you kill a giant squid, you get squid innards. Jeez, man, that guy did a ton of damage, actually. Look at all that. He blasted all the way through there. Shit. Anyways. Then once you get the squid innards, you have to go and feed it to the crab after you knock the crab unconscious. I was using spear bolts, so the spear gun, and then once you get it low, start hitting it with arrows. Now I got an army of crew. Fucker, man. Hello? Who's that? Who's there? Somebody joining in? Oh, okay. Yeah, I just text her. I told her we're getting attacked. But don't really matter. I might go join up with Kenny and Foss. Since I've only been the only one playing because Sean's been working and Steph's been moving houses and Greg's been doing whatever. And it really doesn't matter though, because I'm going underway on Monday for a week, so it kind of sucks anyways. Yeah, I'm going underway for a week, and then from Monday to Friday, and then I'll be back on Friday, and then I'm going underway again Monday to Friday the week after that. So I'm not really going to be able to play much, so this place is probably going to get wiped out. Yep. Yeah. I should have made some cannon towers. Bring it, he just drove his schooner in and just sunk everything. I should have made some cannon towers. Taking a group picture.